Hello, I'm Vanya Gröger, also known as Nechtan, and in this video I will talk about my progress with the ankle motion technique. Enjoy! First of all, I already did two videos on this topic, links are down below in the description, where I started to learn this technique. And now, after a while, I have finally reached my personal goal of being able to play straight 16th notes at 200 BPM for 1 minute. And it took some time because in the meantime I started to play in Keep of Kallesin, and also I was very busy with working on my online drum school. But now, after the tour with Keep of Kallesin was finished and the festivals were over, I found some time to look at it again, and now I kind of found the key to get to the level where I wanted it to be. And now, before I go into more detail about how I practiced, I will just demonstrate my 1 minute double bass run with ankle motion at 200 BPM. Enjoy! Compared to my previous videos, I now got a lot more confident with this technique, and also a lot more precise, tight, and I just feel more comfortable with it. And I think the main trick for me personally was to actually not practice at 200 BPM. This may sound surprising, but the key was to play at a much slower tempo, but for very long periods of time. For example, I was practicing a lot at 160, 170 and 180 BPM, and each time I was playing one of these tempos, I was actually playing at least for 5 minutes straight, and not just for 1 minute or a couple of bars, sometimes even 10, 15 or 20 minutes. And this was finally the key for me for success, because playing for 1 minute straight requires a lot of stamina, and it is actually not very useful to practice only fast but short bursts of double bass, because this way you only get better at fast and short bursts of double bass. But the other way around, when I do this extreme stamina practice sessions at slower tempos, I not only get better at playing fast for 1 minute, but also my short but fast double bass bursts get better. And I have also recorded some of that. Enjoy! So, as you can see, I got much better and I have reached my goals. The only thing that is now missing is to actually cover the song Twilight of the Thunder God from Amon Amarth, because this was also one of my goals, and I will do that in the near future. Also, I will include a detailed step-by-step guide on how to learn the ankle motion with tons of play-along exercises in the upcoming drum school. All in all, it was a very cool and interesting experience to learn a completely new technique, because it kind of reminded me on how I started drumming and how I started developing the techniques that I use today. And I think it is very good to get something fresh into your mind from time to time. Also, it helped me to go back to the perspective of a beginner who actually tries to learn something new. And this is very useful for me when it comes to content for the upcoming drum school. So, that's it for today. If you liked the video, press the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. You can also connect to me on other social media, links are down below in the description. You can also visit my homepage if you want to know more about the equipment that I use. That link is also down below in the description. Thank you for watching and see you next time.